home. Often she has gazed from castle windows on, I watched the daylight passing within a captive wall, with no one to heed her call.
Sandy.